Welcome to you all to the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Manchester City against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Tries the shot here. Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
Here's Andrew Roberts. Wijnaldum. It's a very good interception. And now Bernardo Silva. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. I'm really enjoying good seasons and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Saw the direction of the pass. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot. Excellent work with the tackle. Interception here. Here's Walker. Walker. John Stones. João Cancelo. Sterling. Here's Sterling. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. Got the ball away from the opposition. Got to keep it now. Sergio Aguero now. Sloppy work, really. I spotted the pass and cut it out. Great interception. Blocked off the pass there. Sadio Mane. He's got a chance to cross. To take the lead. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Listen to the Etihad. Barely heard it so noisy.
Bernardo Silva. What a turnover in play here with that interception. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Salah now. Roberto Firmino. Now with Wijnaldum. Riyad Mahrez. Bernardo Silva. Excellent attacking play here. Could open up the opposition now. Robertson. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Joel Matty. Now Keita. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. Here's Naby Keita. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Well, this could be a really sharp counter-attack. Bernardo Silva left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, bit of a gamble, commit one or two more men forward in the hope of getting a goal.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Joel Matip. Wijnaldum. To Robertson. Promising forward play from them again.
Roberto Firmino.
Good block. João Cancelo. It's with De Bruyne.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. It's with Mahrez.
Clever ball. Put through, Raheem Sterling. Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now. Well, that was a lazy challenge, and it might end up costing his team the match here.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
No.
And puts away the penalty. Well, he's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one.
Well, he's got a certain technique with these penalties. Goalkeepers find it difficult to cope.
Manchester City in front. I'd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Aguero. Here's Sterling. 2 minutes. Roberto Firmino. Kyle Walker. That's half time at 1-0. Well, a mixed bag from Sergio Aguero in his first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Great interception. Mahrez. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Sergio Aguero now. Now De Bruyne. Brave blocking. Mohamed Salah. It's Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva couldn't hang on to the ball. It's Mane. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Surely, the equaliser. Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Now Mahrez, Aguero, and now Bernardo Silva. It's about finding the right pass now. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Bernardo Silva, saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Robinho. Here's Wijnaldum. To Robertson. It's Mane. Robertson. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. And safely behind. A goal kick. Well, we're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time. Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Leo Sané. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. On to Jerdan Shaqiri. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. It's with De Bruyne.
Aguero.
Sane. Read that well with the interception.
Wijnaldum.
Good support running on either side.
Mohamed Salah. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Roberto Firmino.
He's made the interception. Able to intercept here.
Leroy Sané. Maybe the cross.
De Bruyne.
This does look promising.
Intercepted here.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Now Sadio Mane. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Support coming from a deeper position.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Shaqiri.
Liverpool give it away.
Bernardo Silva.
Real individual inspiration.
Bernardo Silva. He is a saviour there.
Slip through. It's Sadio Mane.
To get the equaliser. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Much of the game has been dictated by Manchester City.
He might have put his teammate in here. Real chance. Surely.
Super goal. It's another chance and another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side. And now the scoreline absolutely shows that. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Going forward with real purpose now.
It's 82 minutes played now.
He's cut it out.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Going forward well. And off he goes with some options.
That's well, well wide.
Substitution for Manchester City.
When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this caliber. And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now and he'll probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
It's Aguero. To David Silva.
Incisive pass. Trying to get that half a yard.
It's a very good interception. We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90.
Kyle Walker.
Here's David Silva.
Looked to find the corner, but only found the photographers behind the goal.
Yeah, nowhere near hitting the target there.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes of added time.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Stones.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
And the referee brings it to a halt. Tries to shove here. Bye.
my death hurt. Could have been stuck. You gotta go wild, chewing up love. Oh, howling inside like a pink leopard. You gotta go wild. You gotta go wild. You gotta go wild. Or have a good yourself.
This is the Etihad Stadium, where Manchester City have had so much success in recent seasons. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Manchester City against Barcelona.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
He's blocked that well. Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in the middle of midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Bernardo Silva! He is a saviour there. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Mahrez! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Able to make the interception.
It's all about concentration, this game, and the keeper showed plenty of that just a few seconds ago with a stunning stop, didn't he?
He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Bernardo Silva. Sterling, impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Sterling, now with Bernardo Silva. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy. Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. I'm Martin Tyler, with me is Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us. I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Liverpool against Manchester City.
Oh, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Roberto Firmino. Roberto Firmino. Jorginho Wijnaldum with Firmino again. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield, and Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Ederson.
João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Raheem Sterling starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Fabinho. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Punched away by the keeper. Made a quick interception. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Fabinho. He's blocked the shot well. Jorginho. Ronaldo! The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. It's a shot! Straightforward save for Ederson. It's with Mahrez. And it's now with Liverpool. Sadio Mane. On to incisive pass. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there. He's so agile, this keeper. Crowd are sensing momentum is with them. They've created chance after chance. Can they capitalise here?
And in it goes. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Fabinho. Great chance to go in front. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. It's with Mahrez. Now Bernardo Silva. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Treads it through. That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. That'll be a throw. Read that well with the interception. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Has to get it away.
Well, not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
Costly loss of possession maybe here. Aguero! He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Aguero. Aguero. Bernardo Silva, super block. Here's Wijnaldum, Roberto Firmino. It's with De Bruyne. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Roberto Firmino. This to put them ahead. Ronaldo. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
Liverpool have the lead here. It goes out wide again, striding forward purposefully. It looked a good cross, but in the end it was misleading. Roberto Firmino, and they cut it out. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Aguero. That's a tremendous piece of play. Mahrez. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Now Now Mahrez. He's made the interception. It's equipped to bring them level. He's done well to block that. It's with De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. On the attack here. Here's Andrew Roberts.
The referee has indicated
2 more minutes to be played then, added time.
2 minutes.
That's a turnover in play. Taking on the defenders. Bernardo Silva. Maybe for Manchester City. No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. And now Bernardo Silva. And that's half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it's a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
We're all ready for the second half, and so too are Manchester City. Sterling. It's Bernardo Silva. Mahrez. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
John Stones. Sterling. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Read the play well to intercept. Van Dijk. It's Salah now. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Cut out the pass. Roberto Firmino. Reached by the goalkeeper. Full stretch. Good save. Over the bar. And here comes the corner. That's an important clearance. Here's Wijnaldum. Well, he clears the danger. Set up to play on the break now. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Here's Sterling. Bernardo Silva. Just caught in two minds, I think, the attacking team then. But the defender wasn't. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Mane. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. Now De Bruyne. Read the play well.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. Now with Mane. And the tackle there is successfully done.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Fabinho. Room for the cross. Well, they've got a call.
Corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected. Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here, and we will get a substitution apiece.
Mohamed Salah gets his foot in there.
Manchester City on the move in fine fashion. What an important interception that was.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Aguero.
Now De Bruyne.
It's Aguero. On to Riyad Mahrez.
Aguero! And there's the equaliser for City.
Good character from City there, having gone behind.
And the scorer here, Sergio Aguero.
A natural born goal scorer, he showed it there.
Well, so close, possession, obviously, a scoreline too, and you wonder if one or the other of the coaches is going to make a change to tip the balance in their favour to win this match.
Number 5, Jorginho Vidalio. And number 14, Jordan Henderson.
Sergio Aguero, to be replaced coming forward. Mahrez.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Well, it's a super period of the game for this team. To get one goal was excellent, but now they've doubled their money.
Liverpool have gone behind here.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Sane.
De Bruyne. Mahrez. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game. These fans desperately trying to make him slip up in this match. Mahrez. That's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
I think the pressure's getting to some of these Liverpool players. They need the fans to get to them. They're really trying to help.
Yeah, they've been a bit too tentative today.
Threading it through. Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Throw in for Liverpool.
Got a man out wide.
Jordan Shaqiri. Fabinho. He's put his body on the line there.
They press. Mane!
All action
energy and a goal for Liverpool.
It's hard work pushing high up the pitch, but when you get your reward like this, it feels a lot easier.
Well, they've got it back level, and there is still time to go for the win. I wonder whether they'll go for it or just settle for the draw.
Oh, what a win it would be, but a draw would be a fantastic result.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Well, Simba's gone up to 2 minutes.
Liverpool brimful of determination here, knowing that in the time that remains, catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
Able to make the interception. And that's it, the referee is blown. Final whistle, and we finish level. Just wonder about the ambition.
On to incisive pass.
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer.
What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said.
Welcome to you all to the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Manchester City against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Now De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Sergio Busquets with the interception.
A great chance to go in front. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
No wonder he's smiling. That was a quality finish with his side foot.
Manchester City in front.
Number 10, Sergio.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Riyad Mahrez. Bernardo Silva. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Now Mahrez. Sergio Aguero. Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. Bernardo Silva.
Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Blocked off the pass there. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. A Aguero. It's Bernardo Silva. Here's Sterling. Didn't really go for it. Tried a bit of guile.
Well, 10 out of 10 for invention there, but you'll hope to do better next time.
Griezmann. Sergio Busquets. It's with De Jong. Now it's Suarez. Now it's De Jong. Busquets. On to Griezmann. Suarez here. Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here. Suarez. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
It's with De Bruyne. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. He could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
It's a good hit. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceded could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Finest. Wonder what after my prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin. Highness. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't mean him, then you betcha I will. If they don't mean me, then you betcha I will. Bit a big happy love for the betcha I chill.
Flow.
Oh
my gosh.
Where man go?
Oh my gosh.
If I'm not
oh my gosh.
Yet you never know what you got till it.
This is the Etihad Stadium, where Manchester City have had so much success in recent seasons. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
And Ronaldo. Ronaldo won the ball capably with that tackle. Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
This to put them ahead. They can't stop him. Sterling! first goal of the game coming this early. The promise of more to come.
Manchester City are in the lead.
Manchester City goal. Number 7, Raheem Sterling.
Dybala. The pass not completed, really.
Cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. Very much his game, Raheem Sterling, sprinting forward with the ball at his feet. Oh, it's off the bar!
Well, when that ball cannon back off the frame of the goal, I think it gave the trailing team a little bit of encouragement here.
Here's Douglas Costa.
Douglas Costa. Dybala. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Bernardo Silva. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Ronaldo. Return pass.
Pjanic probing with the pass.
Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Pressed them. Real chance.
Got in the way. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Up for grabs here.
It's with Mahrez.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Aguero.
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper.
A goal from Aguero. And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ronaldo can whip it in now. Pjanic onto Bernardeschi. Good interception there. Here comes Douglas Costa, who can be very speedy in these situations. Aguero. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Dybala. It's got a bit of pressure on.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Probing pass.
He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Sergio Aguero.
Gone for the ball.
Miralem Pjanic.
They're looking good when they attack. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago,
but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Chiellini. Miralem Pjanic. Alexandro. On to Ronaldo.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Pjanic. He has to be very quick. Break quickly when they get possession.
Mahrez.
And the interception.
Bernardo Silva. He is a saviour there.
Miralem Pjanic.
Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Pjanic. Matuidi. Terrific tackle. Matuidi. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on.
Pjanic.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Mahrez.
Well, that's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Matuidi.
Decent performance so far from Manchester City.
Yeah, they've done enough. You wouldn't say anything more than that. They've done enough so far.
It's Bernardo Silva guiding the pass through. Sterling.
Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment. The fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks.
It's not really away. Goes for it with a fist.
Added minutes. A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Now De Bruyne. And now Bernardo Silva.
Sterling.
Opportunity for a shot. Very good attack, broken up in the end. And there goes the whistle for half time. And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Ronaldo. Pjanic with Ronaldo. Promising build-up until that challenge. Pjanic.
Straightforward save for Ederson.
Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Cuadrado. Matuidi. Ronaldo. Matuidi.
And here's the shot. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Promising forward play from them again. Here's Bernardeschi.
Tries the shot. The shot is blocked.
As you can see, City with less possession so far. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law. But not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
And they've spread it out wide here.
And it's going to be his throw here. João Cancelo. Able to make the interception. Manchester City have the ball again. Bernardo Silva onto Riyad Mahrez. Matuidi. Cuadrado. Matuidi. Attacking now. Ronaldo. Matuidi.
A chance to cut the deficit here. That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
And now Bernardo Silva. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through.
Sergio Aguero.
Cleverly done. Through ball from Aguero.
Aguero!
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
And that's a short routine here.
Try- tries to chop here. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. They're looking good when they attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now it's Federico Benedeschi. João Cancelo. It's Bernardo Silva. Good interception. Matuidi, with his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Turned aside there by the keeper. Lost possession there, City. Nice bit of interplay between these two. It's a good hit. Oh, it's Ronaldo! You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position. He was helpless to stop that one going in.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Taking on the defenders. Sterling. De Bruyne. Dybala. Chance for a break in numbers. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Now Mahrez. One or two options now in forward areas for them. And the pass not completed, really. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Miralem Pjanic. Sandro. Spaced across the ball now. It looked a good cross, but in the end, it was misleading. Well, they looked promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Potential danger here. It's Bernardo Silva. Bernadeschi. Douglas Costa. Pjanic. It's Dybala. Could pull one back here. And they have done. Whoa, what a finale in these closing minutes. Can they get an equaliser?
Well, it all looked done and dusty, didn't it? I think the crowd believed that. Not anymore, they don't.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Slipped through by the player. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Spotted that well and intercepted. And there we are, final whistle.